That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life.
Slow down.
Goodbye, Franklin.
Since Pac died, ride through the vibes. Couple bundles talk about sliders. My life was mine, still switch. Bet X movement, howl on the bitch. Howl with the stash by Cassie, too swift. No front, push a button, give a nigga that. Yeah,
slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast for the gas, don't chase me. Slow down. Slow down. I tell him, slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast for the gas.
Don't do this to me! Call the cops!
The shampooing in his heyday. Red and light money still special through a two.
You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
Anyway, Louis 13, motherfucking yeah, Louis. DUI, driving black, Kenny on my left. Pedal to the floor with a 808 clap. Money motivated, doing sprints when I'm pissing it. It gotta be a Hemi, I don't normally do the basic. Six cylinder. Really, bro? Slow it down. Keep up. Hemi, keep the up.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in. We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Quick before someone sees you. Look out for the cops. keep hearing about Keflon, Bobble. Well, if it ain't funk, then it ain't on the one.
Somebody shout up at the mountain. We're getting ready to move. It's getting ready to drive.
Yeah, you know it, and I know it, and everybody out there knows it, that Los Santos still got the funk.
What one Wellhill diner said after finishing the most expensive salad in the city. A gourmet entree invented by celebrity chef Michael Leroon, who recently shot to fame on several celebrity cooking shows. He claims to toil for hours over each salad using locally sourced organic mosses that are organically unsustainable fish flown an obscene distance.
I don't give a fuck, asshole!
Out of the way, man!
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Hey, come on, move! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only. I'm not going to say this again! Leave now! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Man, you get what you get. Give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! Hold him down! Command him now!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Gaia! Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie? Yeah. Hey, you seem incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you, this is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They want to do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big, I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. Okay. Wow. Everything's good.
Start, you piece of crap.